Hey.
If it's bad news, you can take it up with the Colonel. If it's good news, it better involve some dead fiends. Damn right I am, and I'm paying bounties. I've got three fiends I want dead, and I don't give a goddamn how it gets done. That sound like something that interests you? Good. That's damn good. I figure it's about time we got lucky out here, so maybe you can snuff one of these maniacs. First one calls herself Violet. God knows why. The name is the prettiest thing about her. Spends most of her time with a pack of vicious dogs. Then there's Driver Nafai. He's fast, and he's brutal. Killed about a dozen of my men with a goddamn driver iron. Hence his name. And finally, Cook. Rapist, pyromaniac, and damn good chef if you believe the fiends we've captured. Probably the craziest of the lot. I'm not gonna feed you any bullshit. These aren't your common Vegas trash. They've all killed good NCR men, and plenty of mercs too. You go after them, any of them, you're in for a hell of a fight. So, which one is it gonna be? You've got some guts, I'll give you that. Nafai is one tough son of a bitch. You let him get close, and he'll take your head off. My advice is this. Talk to Lieutenant Gorobets. He's in charge of Alpha Team, First Recon, snipers. If you're lucky, you can lure Nafai into the open and the sharpshooters can bring him down. You bring me the head, you'll still get the bounty. It's a better bet than trying to take Nafai one-on-one, but it's your call. Out in the yard, Gorobets coordinates our sniper teams. He's been gunning for Nafai for weeks now. Only thing he hasn't had is willing bait. Don't have enough troops to order anyone beyond the fence. Not anymore, anyway. One more thing. If you want the full reward, you need to bring me a recognizable head. My superiors need proof they're gone. That means no headshots, no decapitations till after they're dead, and no damage to the face. If you want to be safe, aim for the chest. You bring me a head that looks like a rotten tomato, people will be doubting, and I won't be authorized to pay the entire bounty. Good luck to you, and don't get careless. Right. I see you're still alive, and that's promising. Any luck on that bounty? That right. You killed one of the psychopaths on my shit list. Let me see the scumbag's head. Yeah, that's Cook. Did he always smell like this, even before he was dead? And the fiends let this guy touch their food? Well, this is payback for at least one of my troopers. She'll be glad to know he's dead. Here's your caps. Think you can take down another one of these scumbags? Up to you. But I can trust you to do the job, and I'd hate to see you walk away. That's the best damn thing I've heard all day. Finally, somebody around here with some goddamn ambition. There's two psycho bastards left. Which one will it be? Violet it is. Wish I could give you more advice on how to bring her down, but we know less about her than the other two. Just watch out for the dogs. She raises them herself. Might as well be their mother. I never leave her side. Good question. Fiend territory is southeast of here, but they range all over the area. None of them stays in any one place for long. You've gone after the fiends before. I don't have to tell you to keep alert. Good luck. Well, that could be Violet, or it could be someone else entirely. I'll take your word for it, but I can't give you a full reward. That's two psychopaths dead. If you can bring down the third, there's a bonus in it for you. You've got some guts, I'll give you that. Nephi is one tough son of a bitch. You let him get close, and he'll take your head off. My advice is this. Talk to Lieutenant Gorobets. He's in charge of Alpha Team, First Recon. Snipers. If you're lucky, you can lure Nephi into the open and the sharpshooters can bring him down. You bring me the head, you'll still get the bounty. It's a better bet than trying to take Nephi one-on-one, but it's your call. Out in the yard, Gorobets coordinates our sniper teams. He's been gunning for Nephi for weeks now. Only thing he hasn't had is willing bait. Don't have enough troops to order anyone beyond the fence. Not anymore, anyway. You've gone after the fiends before. I don't have to tell you to keep alert. Good luck. That's supposed to be Driver Nephi? Well, the head's in really bad shape, so I can't authorize the full reward. If he really is dead, we're all better off. I guess we can send First Recon down to Camp Forlorn Hope. They need all the help they can get there. You've been one hell of a stroke of good luck, you know that? Those three scumbags probably killed 20 NCR troopers. And you bring him down alone. Wish I had a few grunts as good as you. Damn good working with you.